like a lyrical pothead. I light them up for you to smoke with me. My words, that is. Don't get twisted. Yeah, right, right. We have fun when you write. We have unbelievable fun when you write. So in this piece here, I want you to lean back. Prop your legs up on my metaphors and rest on the promise. And note that what I'm about to say, I already said it. Say yes.
This is your girl Bianca Burwell. I'm sitting here with Erica Blackman, spoken word artist. What's going on, lady?
Hey, how are you guys doing?
You did an excellent job up there, lady.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you.
What were the name of the pieces that you did tonight?
The first one was called Feelings, and the second one was called What If.
You was feeling that, weren't you?
Absolutely. Creativity at its best.
I enjoyed that. I said, okay, let me hurry up and get some pictures real quick. I know I probably was all up in your grill, but you was all right.
I love it. I love it. Bring it.
So what's your feeling of the first acoustic cafe experience? How you feel the crowd is today?
Very receptive. I think they are ready for this. This is a great movement, a creative renaissance, and Chattanooga is unbelievable. I'm glad to be a part of it. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I'm glad to have you, lady. And I'm glad you came to the audition. You hear me? Y'all, she killed it. You know, I was sitting Google Plus and looking, but I was like, all right, she doing a little something. We're going to go ahead and have her in. How long you been doing spoken word?
For about 20 years now.
And have you thought about coming on down to the Atlanta area?
Absolutely. I'm ready to come down. I'm ready.
I'm going to have to tell my girl Georgia Mean. She's a very good friend of mine. What was that?
I'm so excited about. I want to meet him so bad. I want to talk to him. Amazing artist. Amazing. Teresa Songbird. Whoop, whoop.
Teresa the Songbird, Georgia Me, and there's several others. They're really good friends of mine, and I had to make sure that I connect that. The next time that we have something going on, we'll have to invite you out. Hopefully, you'll be able to make it. You're so funny. Look, I'm going to show this to Georgia. Georgia, you see how she acting?
So excited. These people I look at, I watch them, I love just to see creativity on stage, and it is unbelievable to even be included in such company with them. Amazing. You amazing.
Well, we appreciate you so much. Thank you so much for sitting here at thebeatdropsradio.com. Erica Blackman, spoken word artist. Thank you, lady.
Because of your smile. What if I...